The following contest is an elimination match.
Hollywood is taking over.
Introducing the participants. First, representing the NWO from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, the WCW Heavyweight Champion, Hollywood Hogan!
Already a dominant champion in WWE.
Now Hollywood Hogan rules over WCW with an iron fist, thanks to the NWO.
Unmatched success in sports entertainment.
Unmatched box office power and unmatched physique. Cole, what you gonna do when Hollywood runs wild on you?
Superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
Bell rings, Royal Rumble match now underway. Remember the rules, you're eliminated when you go over the top rope and both of your feet hit the floor.
These first two superstars have their work cut out for them tonight. Definitely not an enviable position to be in.
But ideally, they're gonna have a long night ahead of them.
Who's it gonna be?
For every move attempted.
And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Who's gonna enter next?
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Well, you may have just got one.
Placing them into the corner.
Oh, man, nasty kick.
He's got the answer for that one. A low elbow high on the chin.
He's lost some of his win now.
Guys, it's almost time.
Exciting addition to this match.
Power slam.
about to get another one.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Got that suplex.
Making it look easy.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just quickly.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Stone Cold avoids the attack.
Big knee to the midsection. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. He had it scouted. Here we go. A knee to the face. Corey, a Royal Rumble match is constantly a changing landscape. Where do you even start?
Well, first and foremost, Corey, you have to look out for yourself. We've seen lifelong friends betray each other in a row. That's because you're the only friend you have in this situation, and you never forget that.
Elbow thrown, saying not today.
Oh, the shoulder takes a pounding there. Paul saw it coming. Able to interrupt the attack.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Into that corner. Oh, a spine buster. Crippling. Could very well get dumped out of here. Stop him down.
Stone Cold too slow. He takes control.
Oh my God.
Back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
Austin not in a good place right now.
Firing the shoulder.
Did you see that?
Big knee to the midsection. Oh my God, look at this. They send him up.
Double suplex.
And did you hear the impact of that? Kick to the midsection prevents the attack. Time. focus on the opposition.
Get back here. Leg lariat. Ooh.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Right, his aggression just brutality. Easy. He moves just in time.
Looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the showcase of the Immortals.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.